see, I got a old Alpha bar top. I haven't got that part. I just traded for it. I still got the case for my list. Got an Alpha. Literally just got these earlier. I actually got some real good Pokemon also. Alright, so Pokemon on him. That's a wild. Why is there a wild freaking? Why is there a wild? So what we're about to do this game. As you see, I'm still fucking on the thing. I just not unlocked the third stage. Oh, Yep. Trying to share it on the sharing this on Facebook. Share. Alright, so now let's say you see how tall it is compared to a regular long child. I do have him super tall, I trained him tall. You see all my people are extremely tall. Even the one right here is extremely tall. As you see, I got great balls. I've really been playing this story. I've really been doing trades, man. Out of there. Flip out of the gotta catch him all. No, what a bitch. He did not see me. Season 9. Ah. level 85 guard chop to learn force flight. He can learn force flight. So, I'm about to use force flight and just use him to do acrobatics. Double hit me with a freaking. This game is so backwards. Like, it's backwards. Then, if I hit him with my guard chop right here, and I hit him with freaking earth power or double edge, it would barely do anything to him. That's why I don't do it.
You don't catch him. He's just no money for the boom.
kitchen. We'll have to wait, ugly boy. Stop looking at me like that. Throw it from here and hit him once. Trying to do that. They need to fix this damn menu. It's so confusing if you don't know what you're doing. You're gonna heal up and go back out. Okay. the kitchen, mom. Ain't nobody get this on after. Oh, before anything, I'm here. Wait, there's another one over there. Jump up here. Jump. Jump. Bro, you're making this difficult. Jump up the hill, dude. Ooh, what's that? Uh-oh, it's a shiny. And it's more not enough. Ooh, I don't know what's going on in here. I'm gonna do a bit different. We're gonna run right down the first one.
Okay, imp.
Okay, so... There you go. If I can actually catch him, he's going to my team. Y'all need him. Almost gone. Come on. Let me catch him. Come on, play with me. Come on, let me catch him. Stop hitting me! You about to beat yourself! Don't hit me! Let me catch you! Come on! Get out of here! I'm about to go back to the thing and find out exactly how much do it cost. God, I can't even just chill in peace. I can't chill in peace. Oh, they want me. Ooh. Food or something? What is the this card? I can find it. I can find it. I can find another freaking card. I got him great with this. Alpha. Ooh! Come on. Catching them just for catching them. whispering. Lord, I accidentally threw that in the ass. Yeah, it's time to go. We ain't sitting here crying. Oh my god, I would've caught it. Jump, dude. Wait. He running from me, I'm running from him. Get on. Ooh, hey. Oh, I know what I have to do. Yes, I will. Let me know right now, though. I'm trying to figure out. I'm probably going over there, but I'm about to go. Oh, it's over here. Excuse me. Nowhere near where I was just at. Turn your Pokemon in and go see if I can level up or star up, because right now, this ain't working. I want to kiss legendaries. See, that's that money right there. That 4,000 is shit right there. I think this is what everybody was talking about. Yeah, let me go and put this in there too, because if I die, it'll be dropped. I'm not gonna be hurt. Yeah, I think this is where Waterstone. Oh, snap. Yeah, I think this is what everybody was talking about. How they make you do it one by one. Alright, now let's go turn this thing. That 3,000 is yo. Man, I should be able to level up. Better yet, no. Return to the village. We're gonna return to the village. We're gonna try to catch this alpha Snorlax. I'm pretty sure we can catch him now. Why are we back in this area? What'd you do? I just grown, I realized I could jump across and I know. There was somebody satchel on, so you can watch this. Right when you get to this water, jump off of this. See him right away. See if he can pop up. Save. Good thing about him, he don't even pay attention to me. Yeah. Bad shit. Woo-hoo. Did we get him? No, we did not get him. So, just scamming my way on back up here. Going back to the village and see if we can level. Oh, no, no. Thank you. So, Hank over here, he told me he didn't know. I'll be surprised if he asked him, but we can always go test. I hate people that do that. They too busy trying to hustle people. They be having good Pokemon, and they rather try to get them this. So you know what I do? I go get this right here and put it on this thing. Normally, they'll trade, they'll change it up after a while. But they be on their BS. They be trying to hustle people with the Bizu, but they keeping, see what I'm saying? He finally changed it out. But he gonna try to hustle me and get me that. I hate people that do that. Instead of showing what they got, they rather try to hustle people like they don't have any Pokemon. People feel bad for them and start giving good Pokemon. Now we looking stupid. Don't have no Pokemon. We don't gave it away. Oh my God. I find using fives has some of the best people looking for Pokemon that actually have like legendaries, because I don't think too many people with legendaries click at 1111111 and all zeros. Now I do it all the time just to get a quick trade. Every time I have used this code right here, I have caught pretty good traders. See, whoever was coming in and had no good service. I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, we need one to trade. Yep, we need one to trade. When they gonna give us one to trade? Thank you, Sensor. Okay, there you go. He's starting to show the good ones. Ooh, I do that trade. For a shiny. For Zoroark for a shiny. Why do that? Ain't about to do it too. I told you. I just got a shiny. On camera, your boy just got a shiny. In the only reason I traded it on my Zoroark for him because he was. Oh, no, it ain't. No, it ain't. Okay. It's a real name. It's a real name. I'm looking at it too hard. See, here's shiny. Look at the little star. Ooh, I can give him up. I want to level him up to get his stuff. Oh. Really? Hey. As you see, I just got me a shiny. Well, I'm going to end the video right there. I'm going to play this offline so y'all can see me.